Now, Western Art Week is a celebration of our art, culture, and history here in Great Falls, dating back to Charlie Russell. This week started with him, revolves around him and his birthday on March 19th. That's why this all falls traditionally in March. The Russell Auction for the C.M. Russell Museum, traditionally part of this March event, once again this year in August. But everything else mostly back here in full swing in March. We're at the Out West Show. It's one of 14 different events, more than 600 artists being featured around the Electric City over the course of the next few days. This morning, Jonna Wilcox, who is the Out West Board Chair, is joining me to talk a little bit about the show. So what is the Out West Show and Sale?
Good morning, Shannon. The Out West Show and Sale is 70 fine artists coming under one roof. We've been at the Heritage Inn showing art for well over 50 years. We're celebrating that this Saturday. And it's just a chance for people to come, meet the artists. We are the only art show that has a quick draw and a quick finish this weekend, as well as a paint around. It's just a great event, and it's a wonderful way for people to come and support the arts.
And there's a unique setup here. Traditionally, if people have come in the past, rooms on both floors of the Heritage. You wander in the hotel rooms to meet with the artists. It gets transformed into mini galleries. This year, it's all on one floor.
Exactly. And we love this. We are so excited about this. And we had such great feedback last night. So part of this is in response to the pandemic. People wanted a more open floor plan, but they also wanted to retain the traditional rooms around the French Quarter. So it's a way for artists to choose where they want to be, for patrons to mingle, and like you said, just keep everything on one floor.
And Nancy's been coming for 3 decades to the Western Art Week, and we're so glad to have you join us bright and early this morning. Why do you come up to Great Falls to experience Western Art Week every year?
We love to meet the artists and just see the beautiful work, and there's something for everyone. My husband and I bought a piece last night from Ron Ukrainitz, and he's wonderful. He's been one of our favorite artists, and it's just really beautiful to see the art. The artists get to know them, see the variety. This sounds cliche, but there is something for everyone here. Mm-hmm. So,
absolutely. Well, thanks for being here with us this morning. Real quick, John, I want to mention we talked about the quick draw and quick finish. My husband Jason Layard and I will get to MC that event tonight. Starts at 5:30. Real quick description: what is a quick draw and quick finish?
Absolutely. Quick draw is when the artist starts with a blank canvas and they finish their piece start to finish from a blank canvas. A quick finish, they get a head start. They can sketch it out, they can apply some oil, some watercolor, whatever they want to do, and then they finish that piece within the hour. And then all the pieces will be auctioned immediately after the event. It's so fun.
Yeah, it's a good audience participation, come high energy event. Again, that's at 5:30 both tonight and tomorrow night. Reporting live in Great Falls, Shannon Newth, MTN News.